Today we are talking about Shane Dawson's new video, which is called The Lawsuit of Shane Dawson. And with the most predictable outcome possible, he made the thumbnail just a picture of his little face. So, video is doing pretty well. 1.4 million views. Good amount of dislikes. Not really at all, actually. And the video is 43 minutes long. Hey, before we start the video, we are actually going to talk about the tattoo bracket right now. In the past couple of weeks, we've been voting every single day on this channel for a tattoo bracket that I made with my friend Sheeran, who designed all of the tattoo designs. Yesterday, you guys voted in the second match of the semifinals with Tattoo 12 against Tattoo 15. And let's look at the results. It was the closest match we've had yet with a win of less than 5%. Tattoo 15 just barely got away with it with 3,200 votes, and Tattoo 12 had around 2,900 votes. So now it's time to vote for the final tattoo that will be put on me for the rest of my life. Let's see what it's gonna be. Today we are voting between tattoo number two, which is the flower guy with the cool flowers, and tattoo number 15, the cat. Vote with your hearts. Go to my Twitter at @nickisnotgreen and put in your vote and go in the comments of the tweet and talk about why your decision is the best decision. Thank you all for joining me on this journey. I really appreciate it. And let's get on with the video.
I had mixed thoughts going into this. I was like, on one hand, this video is going to be very boring and there's no reason for me to watch this video. So we're gonna watch this and I assume it's going to be more of the same from Shane. I won't touch on most of the reasons why I don't like Shane because I've said it like three times now and this is the fourth video I'm going to be making about him. So all I'll say is we don't like him around here. If you want to know, go. But yeah, we're going to watch this video. Shane, your podcast gave me life during a difficult time. Big fat like by Shane. So we're gonna watch this 43 minute video. Who knows, I'll probably skip through some of it, but it's gonna be a good old time, okay? And I am excited to watch the same jokes over and over again. Who knows why he has a lawsuit? Who knows why he does what he does? But let's freaking jump into it.
I don't wanna watch this. Can you tell I'm stalling? I don't want to watch it. We could watch funny videos right now.
Okay, let's just start. By the way, this video is going to contain a lot of pausing. So if you're one of those people that's like, don't pause it, just play the video. Then just go and watch Shane's video. I know you probably wanted a conspiracy video. And I'm working on that.
I believe that we are in a mass group simulation.
So is this just a sneak peek of what's to come from a Shane Dawson conspiracy video?
The player is the brain, the character that you're playing.
Because then I don't want to watch this because there's no point because it's not even the video, but we'll watch it anyways, I guess.
Is your body. Instead of a remote control and you have like all these buttons to press, we have five senses that we use to experience the world around us. So these are our interfaces to the simulation.
Like, when I hear a voice in my head and it's saying like, oh, don't go here, oh, do this, oh, you know, is my conscience, the voice in my head, is that actually the person playing?
No, that's just you, dog. He always takes it so seriously. And I'm like, it's not that serious, dude. There's no one playing a game of you outside in some simulation. Like, I do respect the simulation theory crap, but when it comes from Shane Dawson and he like obviously is just pretending to be interested in it because he wants to make a conspiracy video out of it, I'm like, I don't care. And the way he explains it isn't interesting either.
My game?
A simple answer, yes, I guess. In the terms of what we're discussing right now, yes. That person that's in your brain sitting on that chair.
That's what it looks like too.
Controlling what you're doing through your five senses is ultimately telling you what to do. I guess that would be the case. We have to kind of just accept that as fact.
I mean, like I said.
Oh, I didn't see you there.
I know what you're thinking. Wow. Last time we saw him, he was a bitch. Now he's a man.
Oh no, when I remembered watching these Shane videos, I forgot about the cameraman. And that just adds a whole nother aspect to it. I think if I remembered the cameraman, I would have left. But we're already here. We're here and we're watching.
Weren't expecting to see me pull up in a truck, were ya?
Colorado changed me. Made me Republican. No, I'm kidding. Take off that mask. Hi, y'all. Howdy. Hi, Chrissy. Hi.
Hi.
Your name is Chris. I'm calling you Chrissy. Hi, guys. It's been so long. I have so much to say at the moment. Can I call you Christopher Robin?
Please. People call me that in elementary school.
What is this video going to be? Is it just going to be me sighing a bunch? I don't want to do this already. Like, I'm already just done. I'm so sick of this already. There's nothing to say about it. It's just annoying. It's just not fun to watch.
A friend that you go poop.
I wish.
Now you do. I'm kidding. No, new year, new me. We're not talking bad about ourselves, guys. So, yeah.
We'll count how many times he talks bad about himself. Because that's, like, his only joke. It's like, oh, self-deprecation, 2016. Like we're self-deprecating. It's funny to hate yourself. Yeah, we know, dude.
This is my truck. This is my baby. And we brought her to LA. I should explain why I'm in LA. I have so much to talk about. Okay, where do I start?
How long have you been a straight man?
As long as I've been pounding that fucking... I don't know. Well, I don't know where I was going. You know what's crazy? I know I'm bisexual. I'm a bi-coastal bisexual queen. And I'm aware of that. I'm trying to think, what other things have bi in them? My merch! I don't...
Should we even watch this? I'm like, what is it gonna be? Like, I have nothing to say about it.
I had it, you know when you wake up from a dream and you forget it was a dream and it's like still real to you? Like, you wake up from a dream and you're just like, oh, I'm hanging out with Britney Spears. Like, I'm at her mansion. And then you wake up, you're like, oh no, like, I'm with Jamie Lynn and... and like, get out of my bed. I'm kidding. I'm fucking Jamie Lynn. Sorry, no, I'm not.
What is this video about?
Yeah, so I'm back in LA. We should go inside. Let me update you. Wow, that looks crazy. So we're cleaning. We're getting this house ready to sell. That's why we came from Colorado to here. I should probably explain why I'm filming this. I don't know. Come on in. Hi, Andrew. I was just telling them that I had...
Just like casually walking through your second mansion so you can sell it. I just want to know what the point is.
Shot it out on my phone. That's one of the things.
He won't marry me. He proposed. And every time he gets sad about this house, I was like, well, remember the good time.
The double legs. He's got the tooth. He's on both his knees. We got to pull up the legendary photo. Oh my God. It's obviously better once you realize it's on this coast thing, but here I always imagine it on the side of a highway. Like, that's what it looks like. Dude, why is he on both his knees?
It was like when we got engaged and came back to this house, and that's one of my favorite nights ever, but now it's like he won't even marry me. It's been how many years we've been engaged?
This is so weird. I don't want to know this.
3, coming up here. We're going to be married by common law before we get married. Do you have a knife in your back pocket? Yeah, just in case you won't screw me.
No, we're not married because I hate weddings, I hate suits.
I won't do the thing my significant other wants me to do because I don't want to wear a suit.
Like, what if I don't fit in my suit because of all the crumbles I ate?
Then get a bigger suit!
What about crumbles? Where'd those come from?
I brought them.
I'm gonna call you Christmas. Because you just stole my...
Hey! You don't have a vagina!
I don't care about any of this crap. Oh my God. Oh no. Why are we doing this? Show me. What's the point of the video? Just tell me.
I don't go to club.
You see me at Goodwill. Buy my merch.
You made that joke 3 times already. And it's 10 minutes into the video. We're quarter way through already. And you haven't said anything.
Robin, look behind you, baby. And you're Mexican. Is that?
Yeah, that's not really. You probably shouldn't.
By the way, in my dream, your vagina.
Tight.
Why?
Welcome to the Daily Calm. When you're ready, close your eyes. Bring full attention to this very moment. Settling in and allowing the mind and body to still.
Okay, I think I needed that.
Like putting your mouth or putting your fingers in it seems like really strange.
I'm the opposite. I've never had sex, but I've calmed down.
Wow.
Yeah. What?
By the way, if any brands want to sponsor.
Why is Chris talking about this? I don't want to know about Chris's sex life. Can we get to the part? Ugh.
Like when I used to watch movies when I was a kid and it would be like, in the future, 2022. In my head, I'd be like, I ain't gonna be there.
No.
That's not normal.
Sad.
You guys get it. If you're
Seth, to self-deprecating humor is funny.
Watching this video, you get it. I feel like we connect. We made it! okay.
I don't understand how you can hang out around him and, like, not. Yo, let's talk about this guy. I mean, look at this guy. Is he not beautiful?
Hey.
Anyways, okay, here's what I want to do. I want to start filming random videos and just have fun. Speaking of, somebody said...
Disclaimer, this is a parody. There's nothing wrong with Chuck E. Cheese pizza. This is a comedy bit, and the conspiracy about their pizza is 100% fiction. We're just having some fun. Love you, Chuck E.
Okay, Alabama Yaw said, take us to Chuck E. Cheese. Let's see if the pizza's still wonky. Now... Genius, by the way, and I looked it up, and they're still in business. Like, there was a moment where I think they went out of business, but they're back. They're back, baby, just like me. We made it, Chucky.
How do they have so much energy and, like, laugh so much? You know? It just keeps going. And what is with these shelves with all this pig shit?
So that's the thing. I reached out to my lawyer and I said, hey, sweetie. And he said, what'd you do?
So is this about the lawsuit? It's about him talking about that conspiracy about Chuck E. Cheese pizza. And is that the whole thing?
And I said, it was 10 years ago. and I told him, I was like, listen, I think it could be fun to go to Chuck E. Cheese and, like, not go inside because I'm banned. But, you know, go in the parking lot.
I'm not.
This is why I'm marrying you. Never. No, I'm kidding. I love you. Here's the thing. Yes. They did threaten to sue me, and it was a whole thing. And it was big. It was really fucking scary. What I will say, just so I don't get sued, is that video... I'm just gonna sit down. You know what? You can sit down, too. Oh, my God, babe.
Excuse me, bro.
You're already sitting.
It was the baby for me.
I saw a bunch of comments on Instagram on something, and everybody was using, like, the letter P emoji, and they're like, you're P, you're all about P, you're a big P, and I'm like, what the fuck is it? Like, have we lost it? Like, is this is a trend, just using the letter P?
I think they're calling him a pedophile.
What does the word P mean?
I don't know. So anyways, Chuck E. Cheese, a few years ago, we did a video where we went to Chuck E. Cheese, because there was a rumor that their pizza is, like, left over from people that don't finish it, and then they just kind of keep it in the back, and then they shove it all together to make a pizza for the next customer. And, you know, I thought it was funny, and we got a pizza there, and it looked crazy. It looked like exactly what the theory was. It was a whole lawsuit that almost happened. It was really scary. A bunch of ex-Chuck E. Cheese employees came out and were, like, posting things being like, it's not recycled, we don't do that. And then Ellen talked about it. That was crazy. Fucking Ellen?
I guess I'm still confused how it happens. Maybe it's because they sell by the slice, and so they do put pizzas, P pieces together.
But, you know, Chuck E. Cheese came out and they said, you know, it's not recycled. So they don't recycle their pizza, I'm pretty sure. I am sure. I'm not sure. I don't know. But I'm pretty sure. I don't want to get sued again. I don't fucking know. Chuck E., leave me alone. We both survived, baby.
Bambi's about to lay down on the soundboard.
I would argue you made their business boom.
So, like, listen. I want to do a video where I try the pizza again and, like, order it and see if it's still fucked up. Like, you would think they'd fix it. You know, like, when after I got canceled. And I did self-reflecting for a couple years, and I fixed it. So hopefully Chuck E. self-reflected.
Wait, but the employees that reached out to you, why, what was their explanation?
It didn't make sense.
So this is the lawsuit that, a lawsuit that didn't happen. Andy said he fixed the reason he got canceled, which isn't true because he, like, constantly plays it down and, like, he'll bring it up and pretend like it was just like the internet getting mad over nothing. Oh, Bambi, please don't scratch me. You just sort of skipped to the middle of the video.
Chuck E., we're in Cancel Anonymous. We see you at meetings. It's me, you, Chrissy Keegan, Ellen, she's not coming.
I keep hitting buttons on the soundboard. Sorry, everybody. I gotta sneeze. Just let me. Stop it, you. Stop. Oh, stop. You guys don't have to do that.
You know, Jamie Lynn, she's on her way. Jamie? That's a fucking podcast.
Are you coming to Chuck E. Cheese with us? Are we ordering, like, pickup, or are we trying to sit in there?
We're not sitting in there.
We should call and order ahead.
Oh, my God.
So, like, a cheese pizza and a pepperoni pizza?
Oh, my God, I'm scared. This is such a bad idea. What do we do, though, if it's still fucked up?
Yeah, what happens?
I mean, that doesn't mean that it's recycled. It doesn't mean...
It doesn't. It doesn't.
Have a magical day at Chuck E. Cheese's.
His name is on it?
Mm-hmm. Welcome to Chuck E. Cheese's Reservation and Information Center. Please note, due to local laws, vaccination requirements...
Oh. I thought that was going somewhere else. Due to local laws, we are not allowed to scoop up our pizza off the floor.
Oh my God. This is weird.
This is like seeing, like, a friend from high school. But you
Dude, they're just going to Chuck E. Cheese. They're literally just going to Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh my God, this is so weird. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Did she see me? I kind of want to go in. Like, I kind of want to, like...
No one's going to know who you are if you go in.
What?
Well, first of all...
What happened?
The employee I interact with is the manager with the manager lanyard. He's looking at me like, what's your name?
Oh my God, please.
Dude, they don't know who you are.
I'm scared.
Oh, I should have brought the light here.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
What?
Oh my God.
What?
Sorry, can you hold this?
Okay.
I'm just helping all of us. One of Shane's Christmas presents. Well, okay, we have to set it up. It's supposed to work. Oh, that doesn't work.
Yeah, this isn't suspicious. Sitting right outside of Chuck E. Cheese with a ring light.
Oh my god. I'm hungry.
I'm praying that it's good. Because what if it is? What if this is a cute moment?
This ring light did not do anything. What? Why are they hyping this up? What is it? It's going to be gross pizza. That's it. It's not going to be good pizza.
To like display it for Chris so when you open it everyone can see.
Ready? I'll take a wide angle with my phone so we can really
see. I'll do it.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh my God, I'm scared. Alright, Chuck E., we believe in you.
Come on, the anticipation.
Yeah, why?
Me.
Okay. Why am I
here? Here we go.
Wow, it's pizza. What did you expect? It's pizza. That's what it's going to look like.
Doesn't look like the same pie. These two are misfits for sure. Like, how does that pop off?
Because it's... Oh, it's the slice. They sell by the slice, dude. Oh, my God.
Don't try to force the breath or regulate it in any way. Just allow it to flow naturally on its own.
Okay.
all the way out.
Oh, wait.
Ooh, it looks delicious.
Wait. Wait, 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 wait.
Oh, this is not.
What are they looking at?
Wait, oh, wait.
Ooh, it looks delicious.
Wait. Wait, 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 wait.
What are we looking at? Is it the sauce? That's just sauce.
No.
What are they looking at?
Oh, wait, can we eat
this? This is not what I was expecting.
No, okay, here's the thing. Okay, you know what? Let's debunk it. But before I debunk it, let's look at the other ones.
Wow. Okay.
Well, wait, okay, yeah, maybe...
It's a pizza, dude. It is a pizza. That's the cool thing about it, is that it's a pizza. And I don't know what they're moaning about.
Maybe it just shifted in transport.
This one's looking better than most.
It's weird that there's gaps that
don't make sense. Also, wait, let me look at this other one. See, I'm trying to see if the pepperoni, if it is a half and half, or if they took half of a cheese and half of a pepperoni, if the pepperoni's cut in half.
This? Try, they were adopted.
No.
These ones.
Dude, it's just, they just put a bunch of slices together. Who cares?
They were adopted from a third party.
Wait a minute. Because they sell it by the...
You know what, though? Yes, they're all different. But when they come together... Look at how beautiful they are, you know?
Preach, brother.
Get me out of here, dude. I don't want to watch this anymore. I hate this. This sucks. My brother Jared's Instagram? Huh? Who's Jared? Oh. That's who the guy doing the... Oh, that's his brother? Not gonna say anything about that. Let's mind travel. Shane Dawson's brother, Jared.
I remember that I downloaded this StreamYard. Or not downloaded, but I hooked it up to the YouTube. I'm actually gonna start doing an interview podcast. Or not podcast. Everything's a fucking podcast, you know?
That was not good. You know? There wasn't much good about that. Yeah, that was just a whole lot of nothing again. It was more of a vlog than anything. It had nothing to do with like a lawsuit, really. And so I'm kind of confused where his value lies, I guess. But I think for us together, we all learned something. We experienced something together, which will bring us closer as a community. And, you know, I think that's a good thing. So, yeah. Hey, if you're watching this on YouTube, hit that subscribe button. And go down below and go to my other channels. This is my second channel. I have a main channel. Bye.